Hi, this is Arnachalam. Today let us analyze the stock JTEKT India Limited, which is under the automobile sector. So I have found a swing trade opportunity in this stock. Let's analyze the swing trade in this video. So let's analyze the stock in a technical basis. This is a monthly chart. Looks like the chart haven't moved much large area. Still now, the stock was listed on 1999, but still now the stock is in the same range which was on 2000. So the stock can be taken as the average performer, but the swing trade has potential to move higher to the all-time high of the stock. So let's move to the technical part now. The stock is good in volume. In the last traded month, the volume is the maximum and the candle is also good, but the sellers are quite strong, but it's the resistance, so sellers may appear, but the next candle will choose everything. So let's move to the weekly chart now. Before moving to the weekly chart, let me draw the major resistance level in the stock. So this can be taken as the major resistance level in the stock. Now let me move to the weekly chart. In the weekly chart, it shows the same, that the stock is at major resistance level, and if the stock placed above this level, that will be a fantastic up move for the stock. And in the very short term, the stock shows a resistance in the short range, and this can be taken as a parallel channel. So this parallel channel in weekly chart rejected in the breakout area, but in daily chart it's a amazing breakout, and the stock once again trying to break out the same level. So this is the daily chart. Before analyzing the stock in the daily chart, make sure you subscribe to our channel, and if you like the video, hit like button and feel free to comment below. So let's analyze the stock on daily chart. In this daily chart, the stock actually rejected at the resistance level. This is not a huge rejection because the stock didn't broke the level of 100, which is a psychological resistance and support level. So currently it's a support level for the stock, and the stock also gave a retracement at 0.618 level, which is a good retracement level. So once the stock breaks the price range of 113, it's ready to go higher, and currently the stock is in bullish territory. So one can go long in the stock. Once the stock breaks the level of 113 and places closed above the 116 level, 116 can be taken as the entry for the stock. Entry is at 116, and let me use the Fib extension tool to analyze the target for the stock. So 143, this is the first target for the stock, and 123 range can be taken as the entry for the safer entry, guys. And look at the candle, there is no follow up for the red candle, so the bearishness is over in the stock. So taking entry at current market price is also advisable. Because of the lower bearishness, the stock is currently in a bullish territory, so one can take entry at current market price or at 122 range, which is almost 15% upside from the 122 range and almost 26% upside from the current market price. So one can take trade based on your risk appetite and your knowledge on this trade. So that's all for today. Join us on Telegram using the link given below in the description, and feel free to comment below. And finally, thank you for watching our videos. Thank you.